Blount County prosecutors have 6 months to decide if they will seek the death penalty against a man accused of killing one deputy and wounding another. Kenneth Wayne DeHart Jr. appeared in court today for his arraignment. He was indicted on charges of murder and attempted murder. Lawyers kept the hearing short, focusing on upcoming deadlines. A judge says prosecutors need to make up their minds about the death penalty by October 11th. Authorities say they're still investigating and conducting lab tests.